Welcome to the National Congress 2022 State Games of America, presented by Grinnell Mutual, hosted by the Iowa Games, and supported by Discover Ames and Catch Des Moines. My name is Joe Hammond, and I will be this evening's Master of Ceremonies. State Games of America was first held in 1999 in St. Louis, Missouri. In 1999, they had 15 sports. In this year's games, over 50 sports are being held this weekend during State Games of America. Let's get this party started with the Parade of Athletes.
Welcome, and the first state is Alabama. Flag bearer is Carol Dullinger of Enterprise, Alabama. Carol competes in martial arts. The state nut is the pecan. Alabama workers built the first rocket to put humans on the moon. And it's the birthplace of baseball greats Hank Aaron and Willie Mays. Alabama. Alaska. Flag bearer is Joe Martin of Homer, Alaska. Joe competes in cycling road race. Alaska has a coastline that runs over 6,600 miles. The state sport is dog mushing. 17 of the 20 highest peaks in the United States are located here, Alaska. Arizona. The Grand Canyon National Park is one of seven natural wonders of the world and the only located within the United States. It's also the only place you can find the Arizona trout. At one time, camels were used to transport goods across Arizona. Arizona, welcome. Arkansas. Flag bearer is Mike Henson of BB Arkansas. Mike competes in track and field. Arkansas contains over 9,700 miles of rivers and streams. It's the official state beverage is milk, and it's the birthplace of Johnny Cash. Welcome, Arkansas. California. Flag bearer is Craig Walker of Redlands, California. Craig competes in swimming. California raises more turkeys than any other state. It's the home of Death Valley, North America's hottest desert. Redwood is the state tree and some of the oldest living trees. Welcome, California.
Colorado. Flag bearer is Clark Gelliou of Aurora, Colorado. Clark competes in disc golf. Colorado is home of Colfax Avenue, the longest continuous street in the United States. The cheeseburger was invented here. And the state animal is the Rocky Mountain Bighorn Sheep. Welcome, Colorado! Here comes Connecticut. Flag bearer is Catherine Quinn of Danbury, Connecticut. Catherine competes in figure skating. Connecticut was the first state to set a speed limit for driving. It was 12 miles per hour. To be considered a pickle in Connecticut, it must bounce. And Pez candies are made here. Welcome, Connecticut. Delaware. Delaware was the first state to ratify the U.S. Constitution, making it the first state in the country. The state bird is the blue hen. And Delaware is home of Miles the Monster, a 46-foot tall statue outside Dover International Speedway. Welcome, Delaware! Let's hear it for Florida. The flag bearer for Florida is Carol Marker of Okeechobee, Florida. Carol competes in tennis. Everglades National Park in South Florida is the only place in the world where alligators and crocodiles coexist in the same ecosystem. Space flights launch from Florida, and Florida produces more than 70% of the country's oranges. Welcome, Florida! Hello, Georgia! The flag bearer is Carlos Larry from Snellville, Georgia. He competes in track and field. Georgia has had three governors simultaneously twice. It's the home of the chicken capital of the world and grows the most peanuts in the United States. Welcome, Georgia!
Hawaii! More than a third of the world's pineapples come from Hawaii. It's the whitest state from east to west. And it's home of the world's most active volcano. Welcome, Hawaii. Idaho. Flag bearer is Dick Johnson of Boise, Idaho. Dick competes in pickleball. It is illegal for a person to fish while they're riding on the back of a camel. Idaho grows one-third of America's potatoes, and Hell's Canyon is located here, which is deeper than the Grand Canyon. Welcome, Dick, and Idaho. Illinois! Flag bearer is Benjamin Mueller of Sycamore, Illinois. Benjamin competes in track and field and swimming. It's home of the first McDonald's. Illinois is home to the world's only river that flows backwards. The ice cream sundae originated in Evanston, Illinois. Welcome, Illinois! Indiana! Flag bearer is Jackson Smith of Angola, Indiana. Jackson competes in track and field. The first professional baseball game was played here. There is a 20-foot monument, Washington Monument replica. Santa Claus, Indiana, receives more than 500,000 Dear Santa letters at Christmas time every year. Welcome, Indiana. Kansas. Flag bearer is Chad Lawrence of Beloit, Kansas. Chad competes in track and field. Home of the geographical center of the U.S., Smith County. Do not sing the alphabet while wandering the Topeka streets at night, as it is considered illegal. It's also the birthplace of Amelia Earhart. Welcome, Kansas!
Here comes Kentucky. Flag bearer is Luke Cottrell of Wallens Creek, Kentucky. Luke competes in martial arts. Kentucky is the horse capital of the world. It hosts a replica of Noah's Ark and is the birthplace of Abraham Lincoln. Welcome, Kentucky. Louisiana. Flag bearer is John Bartle of Shreveport, Louisiana. John competes in disc golf. Louisiana is home of the crawfish capital of the world. The state reptile is the alligator, and Louisiana is the only state without counties it has parishes. Louisiana! Welcome, Maine! The flag bearer is Josie Winston Fetter of Booth Bay Harbor, Maine. Josie competes in figure skating. Eastport, Maine is the first place in the United States to receive morning sunlight. Maine is the home of the largest blueberry crop in the nation, and 90% of the country's toothpick supply is made in Maine. Welcome, Maine! Up next, we have Maryland. The flag bearer is Aiden Scheffler of Catonsville, Maryland. Aiden competes in figure skating. The United States Naval Academy was founded here in 1845. The state bird is the Baltimore Oriole and is the name of their Major League Baseball team. And Maryland produces the most blue crabs in the United States. Welcome, Maryland. Massachusetts. The flag bearer is William Hall from Mattypoisett, Massachusetts. William will compete in swimming. The first basketball game was played here in 1891. Thanksgiving was first celebrated in Massachusetts. And the official state dessert is the Boston cream pie. Welcome, Massachusetts.
Michigan. Flag bearers Isabel Nelson of Grand Haven, Michigan. Isabel competes in archery. Home to the cereal capital of the world, Michigan has the longest freshwater shoreline in the world. The nickname is the Wolverine State, despite not having any Wolverines. Welcome, Michigan. Minnesota. Flag bearer is Joel Hammond of Lewiston, Minnesota. Joel competes in figure skating. Scotch tape was invented here. Minnesota has the highest ratio of boats to people, 1-6 in the country. And there are 69,200 miles of rivers and streams in Minnesota. Welcome, Minnesota. Mississippi. Flag bearers L. Larson of Vicksburg, Mississippi. L. competes in swimming. Root beer was invented in Mississippi. It's also home to the catfish capital of the world, and blues music originated in Mississippi. Welcome, Mississippi. Missouri. Flag bearer is John Locker of Ludlow, Missouri. John competes in track and field. Iced tea was invented in St. Louis, Missouri. Missouri created the ice cream cone. Missouri's St. Louis Arch is the country's tallest monument. Welcome, Missouri. And Montana. Flag bearer is Eleanor Weaver of Great Falls, Montana. Eleanor competes in figure skating. Montana has more different species of mammals than any other state. It has its own version of oatmeal called Cream of the West. It's the original entrance to Yellowstone National Park is located here. Welcome, Montana.
Hello, Nebraska. Flag bearer is Faith Crooks from Omaha, Nebraska. Faith competes in figure skating. Spam is produced here. Nebraska is home of the biggest mammoth skeleton on display, and the Lead Jungle, located in Omaha, is the world's largest indoor rainforest. Welcome, Nebraska. Nevada. The flag bearer is Evelyn Engelberg of Las Vegas, Nevada. Evelyn competes in figure skating. Las Vegas, Nevada has more hotel rooms than any other place on earth. The largest gold-producing state in the country, and hard hats were invented here for workers building the Hoover Dam. Welcome, Nevada. Hello, New Hampshire. The flag bearer is Genevieve Bratton of Hollis, New Hampshire. Genevieve competes in figure skating. The first alarm clock was created here. New Hampshire was the first state to declare independence from England and holds the world's record for highest ground wind speed, 231 miles per hour, faster than most hurricanes. Welcome, New Hampshire. New Jersey. The flag bearer is Rex Wiedemann of Bridgewater, New Jersey. Rex competes in figure skating. New Jersey has the most diners in the world, often called the diner capital of the world. Atlantic City, New Jersey is where the Monopoly street names came from, and the first ever baseball game was played in Hoboken. Welcome, New Jersey. New Mexico. The flag bearer is Rebecca Gill of Rio Rancho, New Mexico. Rebecca competes in bowling. New Mexico is host to the world's largest hot air balloon festival. More PhDs per capita than any other state you can find in New Mexico. And Santa Fe was founded 10 years before the Pilgrims landed at Plymouth Rock. Welcome, New Mexico.
New York. Flag bearers Noah Albright from Clayton, New York. Noah competes in figure skating. New York shares Niagara Falls with Canada. Toilet paper was invented here. New York State's Liberty Island, where the Statue of Liberty is set, is home to the first hospital in the country. Welcome, New York. North Carolina. Flag bearers Isabel Heinke. Isabel competes in martial arts. Krispy Kreme donut was founded here. The pirate Blackbeard called North Carolina home, and the first mini golf course was built here. Welcome, North Carolina. North Dakota. Flag bearers Linda Briggs of Minot, North Dakota. Linda competes in figure skating. Home of Dakota Thunder, the world's tallest buffalo statue at 26 foot tall. Number one producer of honey in the nation. Lewis and Clark spent more time in North Dakota than any other state. Welcome, North Dakota. Ohio. Flag bearer is Max Riba of Sunbury, Ohio. Max competes in swimming. Harry M. Stevens of Niles invented the hot dog, baseball scorecard, and drinking straw in Ohio. It's the only state flag that is a pennant. The Cincinnati Reds were the first professional baseball team. Welcome, Ohio. Oklahoma. Flag bearers Dawn Palos of Fargo, Oklahoma. Dawn competes in archery. The world's first parking meter was installed here. The world's first Girl Scout cookie was sold in Oklahoma. And it's produced more astronauts than the other state. Welcome, Oklahoma.
Up next, we have Oregon. Flag bearer is Felipe Nystrom of Portland, Oregon. Felipe competes in cycling. Oregon has more ghost towns than any other state. Home to Crater Lake, the deepest lake in the United States. And the world's only Bigfoot trap is located in Oregon. Welcome, Oregon. Pennsylvania. The flag bearer is Kelton Raymond of Rome, Pennsylvania. Kelton competes in martial arts. Hershey, Pennsylvania is the chocolate capital of the world. The first American flag was made here. And the first baseball stadium was built in Pittsburgh in 1909. Welcome, Pennsylvania. Rhode Island. The first open golf tournament in the United States was held in Rhode Island. The home of the Griffins from Family Guy. That takes place in Rhode Island. and it's the smallest state in the United States. Welcome, Rhode Island. South Carolina. South Carolina is home to the oldest minor league baseball stadium in the nation. The state amphibian is the Salamander. And the first battle of the Civil War took place here. Welcome, South Carolina. South Dakota. The flag bearer is Adeline Miles of Salem, South Dakota. Adeline competes in 3D archery. The largest underground gold mine is located here. It's the home of Mount Rushmore. And South Dakota holds a mashed potato wrestling contest. Welcome, South Dakota.
Tennessee. Flag bearer is Maura Kempalta of Collierville, Tennessee. Maura competes in tennis. It's the birthplace of Mountain Dew. Home of the longest running live radio program, the Grand Ole Opry. Home to the Great Smoky Mountains National Park, the country's most visited national park. Welcome, Tennessee. Here comes Texas. Flag bearer is Samantha Tatum of Grapevine, Texas. Samantha competes in swimming. More wool comes from Texas than any other U.S. state. Dr. Pepper was invented here. The official small mammal is the nine-banded armadillo. Welcome, Texas. Utah! The state fish is the rainbow trout. Utah State University is the only place you can get blue mint ice cream. The world's first transcontinental railroad was completed here. Welcome, Utah. Vermont! Vermont is the largest producer of maple syrup in the United States. The state pie is apple pie. It has the smallest population capital in the United States. Welcome, Vermont. Virginia. Flag bearer is Arnolfo Jacinto of Forest, Virginia. Arnolfo competes in swimming. Known as the birthplace of a nation, the state dog is the American foxhound, and eight U.S. presidents were born here. Welcome, Virginia.
Washington. Flag bearer is Shannon Flevin of Seattle, Washington. Shannon competes in yoga. Washington produces more apples than any other United State. Starbucks coffee chain was founded here, and the state marine mammal is the orca. Welcome, Washington. West Virginia. The flag bearer is Patricia Rogers. She competes in yoga. Mother's Day was first observed here. The state animal is the black bear. And golden, delicious apples were originally grown here. Welcome, West Virginia. Hello, Wisconsin. The flag bearer is Sherry Furman of Hazelhurst, Wisconsin. Sherry competes in archery. Home to the largest water park in the United States, Noah's Ark in Wisconsin Dells. Barbie is from here. The dairy capital of the United States, producing more milk than any other state. Welcome, Wisconsin.
Wow. Yeah, give it a little time. That's a big group. Oh, yeah. probably the biggest group, right?
Yeah, I think so.
Up next, we have Wyoming. The flag bearer is Stormy Deffler of Casper, Wyoming. Stormy competes in figure skating. The largest coal mine in the United States is located here. The official state sport is rodeo. And it's the least populated state in the United States. Welcome, Wyoming. Up next is the Virgin Islands. The flag bearer is Ann Abernathy of the Virgin Islands. Ann competes in archery. The Virgin Islands is the only location in the United States where you can drive on the left side of the road. The islands are double the size of Washington, D.C. at 737 square miles. And Christopher Columbus gets the credit for discovering St. Thomas in 1493. Welcome, Virgin Islands.
All right, Iowa. Flag bearers David Ertle of Waukee, Iowa. David competes in cycling. It's the only state bordered by two navigable rivers, the Missouri River and the Mississippi River. Iowa ranks first in beef, pork, corn, soybean, and grain production. The world's first digital computer was built at Iowa State University. Welcome, Iowa!
Two sections.
Yeah, they sure
will. It'll look good in here when it's all done. Yeah. Hey guys.